Okay, so let's get the Tom Wilson hit. Let's go to Tom Wilson. Okay, so it's going to come down at some point today about we're assuming, as the wheel of discipline spins round and round.
Wheel of discipline.
What should Tom Wilson get for this? Once again, property at the National Hockey League.
Blues coming running back at Sundquist.
Whoa.
As he gets cleaned out by Wilson. Sundquist stays down. And a host of Blues are coming to talk to 43 Red.
And Thorburn will grab him right away. Here's the play. You'll see Sundquist move across. And then down goes Sundquist. Here's Sundquist with the puck. And there's the follow through of Wilson. Wilson back checking on the right side, comes across. And Sundquist does not see him out of his right eye.
So, obviously, he skates off the ice. We assume that the message will come down at some point today. David, what does he get? Now, this is obviously not a first-time offender.
No, multiple times. So, I'm up to, let's see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 different altercations with said player. I'm disappointed just because I think Tom Wilson's a piece of crap. He does predatory type hits countless times throughout the season, and then he's rewarded with a $6 million contract.
They love him.
No sense at all. I hope the guy gets at least 5 games, and it's just because of history. In the past, he's received 2, 4. Suspension, no suspension, 2 fines, 3 fines, and then other altercations that went in front of player safety received 1, 2, 3. 3 of them were no suspension, and he did have hearings. It just seems like he's this era's Matt Cook.
Here's his ride right now.
I wish. I just don't get it, because you see the guy cutting into the right side of a slot, basically, and Wilson coming from he cuts into the right. He's cutting in from the left. He knows exactly what's going on because he's a smart player. He's not a bad player. He's just a nonsensical.
Well, he rides a line.
I just don't get that.
He rides a line, and the one thing that I think that we have to admit in this league, that if you've got that guy, I have to have one of those guys. That's why they still exist. If they didn't, we wouldn't even be entertaining this conversation. The reality is, he's allowed to play that way because the league still allows him to play that way. In other businesses, if I'm in a union, and you're my union brother, mm-hmm. I will not allow you to do these kinds of things that take groceries off your table. That is why a union exists,
yeah,
and that fraternity to protect each other.
Yeah.
But obviously this is not the case. Russell, what do you think when you take a look at that? What is your Russell-like opinion?
I'm not a fan of Tom Wilson. I think I kind of agree with Dave in the 5 category, maybe 5, 6. I don't know. I've just, after the Leafs postseason matchup 2 years ago with Washington, and then just seeing the comparison, I guess, with the Kadri suspension last year compared to the Tom Wilson suspension in the playoffs last year, I think he's finally due for something that might teach him. It probably won't, but he should be due for a 5 or 6 game suspension from this.
Okay, here's my only question about this, and this takes a little slightly different tangent than looking at the rap sheet, looking at the previous offenses. If a guy is skating across the middle like that, Dave, and he's got his head down, and he's going to take a shot, is the fact that was the egregious nature that it was late or where he hit him? Because if it's where he hit him, then I'm thinking, is the NHL now telling me guys who come across the middle,
mm-hmm,
and have their heads down, that all of a sudden they're like an NFL quarterback and I can't touch them? Because that all of a sudden hockey's over to me, if that's the case.
Right.
Because if a guy has his head down, Dave, we've learned since we were children to not have your head down because you're going to get your bell rung.
Yep.
But if getting your bell rung means that somehow the onus is on the guy going to hit you, then I don't know what's going to happen to hockey. That's the only thing I don't like about this.
Right.
Is that, let's say this was his, okay, this is his first offense. His first offense. He's never done anything. He's a brand new player. He just came on the ice. He did that. Are we still thinking that that was, again, an over-the-top, meant to injure, that he is a predatory-type player? Because when I see a hit like that, I don't think that particular instance, I don't think it was. I don't think it was.
See, the other aspect I don't like about this is, dude's already made the team, signed the big contract in the offseason, wins the Stanley Cup in June. It's a preseason nothing game, and that's what happens.
What? We just become best friends.
Yep.